I've researched into it all, and the more evidence there is, we have 25,000 documents from Matthew, Mark, Luke and John. 25,000, we've got 15 for Julius Caesar. So the evidence is there. So the evidence for Jesus Christ is amazing. And if it's true, we have life eternal through him. And that joy I have, I have to tell people. I know what it's like. I know what the joy is. I was sexually abused by a teacher coming through. I want to commit suicide when I'm 19. I got over there and I was reading the Bible one day, and the Bible said to me, cast all your care on me, for I care for you. And I said, Jesus, you've got to be able to take it. If you are, you say you are. And it was like a waterfall came over me, and the whole Lord came over me. And I was filled with this joy, and I've had it since 30 years now. And that's how I know Jesus Christ really is. And that's why I have to tell people the joy that we have. You've got to get out and tell you. We're not trying to lash it on you. You know, it's not a sin is sin. If you fly the stolen, it's an offence against God. If you blaspheme his name, it's an offence against God. And it takes away from your life and everybody else's life. Whereas if we're filled with this Holy Spirit, it means that you desire life for everybody you meet. You desire to give them life. You know, you desire to do what's best for them. And we were created, I said before, the purpose of our lives is that you were created to be a man of love who worships God. So God doesn't need you to tell him what creating is. He doesn't have an ego. What he's saying is that he inhabits the I'm not.